corazones. ¡Que viva México! ¡Que viva Puerto Rico! ¡Y que vivan los hispanos!
We are empowering the U.S. economy. Latinos are also becoming our kids' teachers, engineers, and doctors. And we need to make sure that we all take part in all public policies creations in this process. We need to make sure that everyone has an access to an education, to jobs, and to keep the momentum and to create an even more opportunities to those that are coming here. Let us not forget our brothers and sisters from Puerto Rico and from Mexico and for Virgin Islands who have endured and continue to endure and have the most suffering in the great tragedies that have occurred and with the hurricanes. But we're all working together to overcome this crisis and rebuild and shine brighter than ever. That is what Hispanics are: confidence, hope, empathy, and the hard work that we bestow upon ourselves. Our hearts and prayers are with the families after the devastation that this major disaster has left behind. We may not be there physically, but we certainly are suffering with them. Let us stay strong. Y arriba, Puerto Rico, México y la Isla Vírgenes. Gracias y a todos ustedes por estar aquí con nosotros compartiendo la importancia. Y tenemos que seguir dándole la fuerza al pueblo de Puerto Rico, a México y a la Isla Vírgenes. Gracias. Que Dios los bendiga a todos.